Hello everyone, today we will study about another oxide of carbon, that is carbon monoxide. Carbon monoxide is obtained by incomplete combustion of carbon or hydrocarbon. It is colorless, water insoluble and highly poisonous gas. It is formed in a number of ways. One by one we are going to discuss each and every one. Method number one, carbon monoxide is produced by incomplete combustion of substances containing carbon. When fuels burn in limited supply of oxygen, amount of air is less, amount of oxygen is not sufficient, then product will be carbon monoxide, and this process will be known as incomplete combustion. When fuels are burned in excess amount of oxygen, sufficient amount of oxygen, then carbon dioxide will be produced. That will be known as complete combustion. So, carbon monoxide is produced by incomplete combustion of fuels and substances containing carbon. Okay. Then, method number two, by the reduction of carbon dioxide at high temperature. At high temperature, carbon dioxide, second reaction you can see, carbon dioxide react with heated coke to form carbon monoxide. Carbon dioxide will reduce to carbon monoxide, especially in furnaces where temperature is very high. So carbon dioxide react with carbon at that high temperature to form carbon monoxide. This is second method. And number third, by the dissociation, thermal dissociation of carbon dioxide at high temperature. What is thermal dissociation? Reversible thermal decomposition reaction is known as thermal dissociation reaction. So at very high temperature, carbon dioxide will decompose to give carbon monoxide and oxygen. They can again combine to form carbon dioxide. So these are certain methods by which carbon dioxide is formed. Now we will see harmful effect of carbon monoxide. As I said, it is highly poisonous gas. Carbon monoxide, when inhaled, passes through the lungs into the blood, where it reacts with respiratory pigment, that is hemoglobin of RBC, and form a stable compound, carboxyhemoglobin. So what will be the result? It reduces the oxygen carrying capacity of hemoglobin, and this may cause suffocation and will ultimately lead to death. That is why it is very harmful gas. It is silent killer as it is colorless. We cannot, if any leakage is there, if an atmosphere of carbon monoxide is present, we cannot detect as it is colorless. Then second, high concentration of carbon monoxide will affect plant, causes leaf drop, reduction in leaf size and premature aging. So these are the harmful effect of carbon monoxide.